a very unusual and incredibly delicious pie, which is called Finnish. The dough is prepared on the basis of cottage cheese and almonds. The filling is fresh blueberries. Baking will decorate any festive table. I recommend it. Prepare the dough. Combine almonds, flour, cottage cheese, softened butter and a pinch of salt in a deep bowl. Chop everything into crumbs and add the egg. Knead the dough. The dough turns out tender and dense. Sprinkle the table with flour and roll out the dough. Put the dough into the mold, make the sides and a few punctures with a fork. Put the dough form in the freezer for 20 minutes. In a deep bowl, combine egg yolks, vanilla sugar, plain sugar and sour cream. Mix the mass thoroughly with a whisk. Without whipping, pour the mass on the cake. We distribute blueberries on top. Bake the pie in the oven for 1 hour. The temperature is 180 degrees. Bon appétit.